deserve equal rights. Anyway, Israel is an apartheid state. It was founded on racism and ethnic cleansing. We need equal rights for Palestinians.
Terrorist supporters out.
Good luck for
that. I would ask the crowd.
This is a place of freedom and democracy.
This is a place of freedom and democracy. Terrorist supporters out.
This caucus, being formed called the Israel Victory Caucus, intends to further the violations of human rights of Palestinians. It is in contradiction to my Jewish values as a Jewish mother raised in the Jewish tradition to stand for justice and with the people that are oppressed. And as a Jewish mother, I stand with Palestinians in their struggle for freedom, justice, and equality.